call up on no and show up, man, them the shot-toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gra-ta-ta-ta. I've been in the hills, superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
The phenomenal AJ Styles
talking about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker, phenomenal. AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions. One of the toughest individuals I have ever seen compete in a WWE ring. Sure, this guy's fit to be tied, but his resume speaks for itself. The guy may sleep in a bedroom with padded walls, but one thing is undeniable. When Ambrose steps inside the ring, he is dangerous and one of the best in recent history.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Introducing the champion from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, Dean Ambrose!
So don't move a muscle.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The champion into the cover!
And a quick kick out from AJ Styles.
Too soon.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it! Beautiful technique. Ooh, nasty impact.
Challenger's starting to falter. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him.
Oh, man.
Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
There's a pin now.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
God. Right at the point of the elbow.
What grace! Float over into the
DDT!
Oh, to the back of the neck! Dropkick with precision!
Ambrose starting to struggle now.
Ouch.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't...
Oh, it's locked in.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
A move like that can almost snap a superstar in half.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
Ooh, what impact. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Oh, look at this.
Oh, pump handle. Oh, and a gut buster.
Dean Ambrose was on a mission at the 2016 Money in the Bank event. You knew once the Lunatic Fringe won the Money in the Bank contract, he wasn't going to sit on it long. Attacking Seth Rollins from behind was not the act of a reputable sportsman.
Hooked up. Ushiguroshi got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Big trouble for AJ Styles.
Styles has to find some way to shake this off quick.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Gonna take more to get out of the Ambrose asylum.
Yeah, a lot more.
The Money in the Bank contract has provided some of the most thrilling championship moments in sports entertainment history. Just watch Dean Ambrose at 2016's Money in the Bank on the WWE Network and you'll see what I mean.
The WWE Universe became unglued when Dean Ambrose cashed in the Money in the Bank contract that he won earlier that night. Ambrose dropped his former Shield member, Seth Rollins, with dirty deeds and became the new W.
Big forearm, but wait a minute.
The Lunatic Fringe.
What a clothesline.
Is it enough to end this match?
Cover, cover.
When AJ Styles entered the WWE, he already had a big following and reputation from his time in Japan, though he isn't alone in bringing big talent to the West.
Ambrose,
bang, dirty deeds.
This just might be enough for him.
He could do it here. Corey brings up AJ having a following before coming to WWE. It is similar.
Hold on, we got a development ringside.
This seems like trouble.
Digging deep for a kick out.
AJ Styles may have.
Oh! He's back in control here.
He has him right where he wants him.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash.
That should do.
His shoulders are down.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Woo.
the WWE Champion.
Oh, what impact!
I don't like Ambrose's chances here.
AJ Styles right now is taking hold of this match. He could be closing in on a victory.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Styles rolls through.
Calf crusher.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Looking for the finish. And if he hits this, this one's over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. What a stomp.
Good grief.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Up.
Ushiguroshi.
Here's his moment, Michael.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Oh, AJ Styles may have
flying forearm.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
Oh, he got him.
Let's look at this again.
He's got him covered.
AJ Styles gets the win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff.
Styles walks away with the win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like